Hello guys, today I'm going to show you about XOR gate. This is the basic circuit diagram for it, and it is the partial circuit for it. And if you are using a breadboard, you can use this diagram so that you can finish in a short area. And the truth table for it is, it will be like a two-way switch. If the input is 0 and the another input is also 0, then the output will be 0. And if one input is 0 and one input is 1, then the output will be also 1. If one input is 1 and another input is 0, then the other output will be 1. And if both are 1, then the output will be 0. Let us see this in experiment. This is the XOR gate circuit diagram, and the both switch are in 0 position, and now I am moving the one switch to 1 position. Let's see what's the LED, whether glows or not. It is of course glows. Okay, let us see in this position. Now too they glow. Okay, if we keep them both in on position, they should not glow. Let's see. Yes, if it works. And you know the, and you will be curious about to know the functioning of it. Let me show you this.
The wire diagram for an exclusive OR. And here I have applied power to the circuit, and with no input at A or B, the bottom two transistors are wide open. However, the top two transistors are biased to conduct through those 10K ohm resistors that lead up to the positive side of the power supply. Now, when I put an input at A, the bottom left transistor at the collector shorts out the bias for the top right transistor, turning it off. But now we have a path on the left. Both of those transistors are biased to conduct, and we have our LED lit. Now when I take the signal off of A and put it on B, well, now the right bottom transistor is shorting out the bias for the upper transistor on the left. But we now have a path of current through the bottom right transistor and the upper right transistor, and the LED is lit. Now when I put a signal at A and B, the bottom two transistors short out the bias for the top two transistors, and they are turned off. So the result is the LED is not lit.
In this resistor, they use 470K. But if you are using 9 volt battery like me, you can use 20K. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to my channel.